So here you see how much calcium in human breast milk. Remember that the baby is born without any teeth and without any bones, right? Everything is soft. Have you seen those babies? Drop a baby, no fracture, because there's no bones to break, right? And as we grow, these calcify, these ossify, right? So the amount of calcium needed is the amount of calcium God provides, which is 33 milligrams per 100 gram portion. Now, after that, we are getting more than enough calcium because all the foods we have a lot more calcium than human milk. Even potato chips have more calcium than human milk. And cow's milk definitely has more calcium than human milk. But nobody mentions sesame as a source of calcium, which has 10 times more calcium than cow's milk per 100 grams. And why is that? Because there's no sesame lobby. If you're not sure of your chewing capabilities, then crush it, right? So that definitely the calcium comes to you, or have tahini, or if you're making a plant-based milk, you can put some sesame in the plant-based milk.
There are a lot of Maharashtrian chutneys with sesame
in it.
But how much of calcium do we really need?
See, do animals ever go around asking that question? No. Because we have more than enough calcium provided without even thinking about it. There is no shortage of calcium. Okay? Now, these are all the foods which contain calcium, and you don't need to remember them because it's everywhere. You do not need to think about it. Nature is perfect. But if there's so much calcium, why are we getting osteoporosis? You know, how many people have osteoporosis and they take calcium tablets? Many. Do they ever get better? No. So why are we taking something which nobody gets better with? Because that's what everybody does. That's what all the doctors prescribe. Right? So if you're taking a medicine which does not enhance your health, please think twice. Okay? Always. What does the calcium do? When you put in lots of calcium, it has to go out. And it goes out through the urine. And in between, it gives you kidney stones. Have you heard of people with kidney stones?
Yes.
Okay. The second, have you heard of calcification of arteries? So when we take all this excess calcium, because our arteries are not supposed to calcify, but when we take all this excess calcium, we are causing diseases to ourselves. Right? Now why are we getting osteoporosis? So let us understand that our body is alkaline. So, whenever we take something acid, then we have to take calcium out of the bones to neutralize the acid, because the body always has to stay alkaline. Therefore, if we consume more acidic food, we are going to get osteoporosis. Have you followed this?
Yes.
Now we are going to see what are the foods which are highly acidic, right? And it's all the animal products. Actually, animal protein contains methionine, which has more sulfur. It's more acidic even. And all the additive products.